Hello everyone, I'm Chaitra, ambassador of College Innovators, chief executive member of Swadesh Shuddhi and the upcoming author of the book called Life from Myth to Truth. Today I'm here to share one of the amazing story of a successful person. Yes, she is none other than Kalpana Suraj. Now, she is an owner of 6 companies and also she is a helm of $112 million. Coming from the rural background, how she could able to develop, how she could able to come to this stage, let us know about that. She has born in Vidarbha, which is a village of Maharashtra. She used to live with her father, who is a constable, and with her 3 sisters and also 2 brothers in a police quarters. And since she is from a Dalit family, everyone started discriminating her. In her village, everyone used to not allow her to play with other kids. And also, she was a very talented person and she loved to go to the schools. But whenever when she go to school, what used to happen? She was not made to speak with other students and she was made to sit alone. Facing all these things, she felt very bad. And in her village, there is a custom to marry the Dalit girls in a younger age. And so her parents decided to get her married. And after that, she got married and she went with her husband to the Mumbai. And they used to live in a slum with 12 to 13 members in her husband family. And they were treating Kalpana as a maid for only to wash clothes, to cleaning house and to do cooking. And they also started asking dowry. So it was happened till 6 months. And after 6 months, when her father went to see her, by seeing her situation, her father decided to take her back to the home. So they came back to the home, and as everyone know in a village, since she is from a Dalit family, everyone started blaming her, everyone started taunting her. She left her husband, she has came to home like that. By looking at all the problems and why everyone started blaming her, blaming me like that, she felt very bad and she decided to quit her life. And she drank the three bottles of rat poison. And after that, luckily her aunt take her to the hospital and she could able to save her. And then she got the conscious again. She was a new person and she got that energy back and she was a completely new person and she decided to face everything. And then she decided to live with her uncle in Mumbai and she started a job as an assistant. And after few days, she got promoted to the good amount and everything was going well. And suddenly, her sister got some health issues and she got admitted to the hospital. But Kalpana couldn't able to raise the sufficient amount for her treatment, so her sister died. After that, she strongly decided to earn more and not settle in an ordinary job. And then, one day, she heard a radio news about the scheme from the government. So off of that, she taken a loan and also she installed machines and also started the furniture business. And she used to work in 16 hours in a day and everything was going well. And one day a person offered her to buy a land. So she take that opportunity and she immediately give the advance also. And within few months, she could able to give the full money and also she could able to solve some of the issues which were there in that land. And by seeing all the skills, the engineering tubes company offered her to take a charge and settle the debts. So after that, she take the charge and she was appointed as a core member. And with all efforts, within few months, money became a profit again. And isn't it crazy, coming from the slum and now she is a chairperson of the Kamani Tubes, her journey is really inspiring. And what I learned from her journey is the dedication and also hard work and never quitting attitude. And she could able to face all the things, all the obstacles which were coming in her life. Thank you so much for watching. And if you like this video, please do like, share, comment and subscribe. Be coming back with another video. Thank you so much. Thank you everyone.